What is special about the Serengeti Park? I live in Kenya and I have personally visited Masai Mara Game Reserve, which is more or less the same as the Serengeti National Park, which is our neighbor's Tanzania. A few factors make the Serengeti Plains unique. It is habitat to a wide variety species and birds that live in the Serengeti ecosystem. The annual wildebeest migration. It is believed that over 1 million wildebeests cross the River Mara to Kenya and vice versa annually. The River of Blood caused due to the wildebeest's migration, as the hungry crocodiles feasts on the wildebeest's blood, causes the color of the river to turn red for a period of time. Topography. The area is generally flat for thousands of square kilometers. One of the top reasons that makes this special is the wildlife living in the park. Serengeti has a good number of Big Five population, a high density of predators and a world-class bird population with about 500 bird species recorded. The park's wildlife is so phenomenal that it is known to have the most number of wild animals per square kilometer in the world. It's also the best place to be to track the Great Migrations movement. And it's also listed as a UNESCO Heritage Site. If you'd like to read more, there's an article called What Made Serengeti the Best Wildlife Park in 2019, which will provide you with more in-depth information on what makes Serengeti Park special. The Serengeti is quite unique. It's home to a variety of animals, the Great Migration, from the Masai Mara, and vice versa, and take note that the Masai Mara and the Serengeti are one analogous area. It's only the physical colonial borders of Kenya and Tanzania that separates them. The Serengeti and Mara ecosystem offer the world's best and most beautiful savanna landscapes, the best view of the Big Five, elephants, lions, buffaloes, leopards and cheetahs and numerous other species, not to mention the great immigration. It's simply breathtaking and an amazing experience.